Hi. Got a bunch of files you want to rename, but don't you want to go through them each one by one? Here is the simplest way to do it. We will use a Visual Basic script. As you see, we have 79 wallpapers in a folder. To select all of them, I use Ctrl plus a keyboard shortcut and rename one of them. All the wallpaper names changed, but there is a problem. All the names include parentheses. If we try to bulk rename files in different extensions, the same brackets appear again. Let's rename multiple files without parentheses using a small Visual Basic script. File, please download, use the link under the YouTube video to get the Visual Basic script. File and unzip it. Click the rename underscore n.b. Choose the folder where include all files to rename. We need to enter a new name and click OK button. All the files renamed without parentheses, let's check them. We will use the same script to bulk rename files in different extensions. We choose the folder. Type the new name in the text box and use OK button. That's all. If you find it useful, don't forget to like. Goodbye.